So yesterday I filmed on what I did during my day. So I really hope you enjoy it. It's very random. But I do hope you enjoy my random Saturday vlog. Continue watching for the rest of the video. Enjoy.
Such a nice sleep I just had. I must have been tired because I fell asleep around 12:30. I woke up at 6:45 thinking it was Friday. Then remembered it was Saturday and fell back asleep until 9 o'clock. So now I'm gonna get up and I'm going to get a coffee. Yay! And breakfast. So my plan today is to clean my room. This is currently a disaster. But I need to clean my room. That's all clean clothes. I did laundry this week. So I'm gonna put those away.
And of course, watch some Netflix. I'm gonna take it easy today. It's just cold outside. I made my breakfast. This is usually what I have on Saturday morning. 2 waffles and 2 eggs, but today I have 3. You can't forget the coffee. So this is my caramel coffee with almond joy creamer. And yeah, I'm gonna start trying to do Zumba. I bought this at Walmart because I really want to lose the weight. So yeah, so I'm gonna eat my breakfast.
See, bye. I am up. I had my breakfast. It was delicious. And I'm about to tackle this room. It's a mess. So I have a lot to do. I have to put my clean clothes away, which are right here. I just took the comforter and the extra blanket off my bed. Since I've been sick with a cough, I'm going to wash my pillows right there as well. So I'm going to get all the sickness out of my room.
So that's what I'm doing today. So that's why my hair is messy because I don't think I'm going to go anywhere. I'm going to work on this room and let you see what it looks like after I'm done.
So as you can see, I'm almost done with my room. I just had to make a bed and take out my trash. That's it. Every plant I have manages to die, but I only had to water this a few times a week. So this is for my classroom. This one here is for my bedroom. It's sitting pretty on my desk. So anyway, I'm gonna go make my bed.
Slow at cleaning, and I took a few breaks here and there. So now I'm going to do a facial because I did go to Walmart to buy some things. So I'm gonna try this e.l.f. Daily Face Cleanser, and I got this e.l.f. Hydrating Gel Milk Cleanser. I'm gonna try both. I'm going to do a face mask with those little eye thingies underneath. So here we go. And while the face mask is doing its thing, I'm going to finish my smoothie in NCIS. So now I'm going to take my shower. I'm going to wash my hair. This is the current shampoo I'm using. Pantene Pro-V Beautiful Lengths shampoo.
So all I'm going to do tonight is I'm going to watch an episode or two of NCIS, and then I'm going to go to bed because I'm tired.